So what's up guys, this is a tutorial for the emblem Dead Mao with a suit. For more great emblems, check the channel. What you want to do first is get a circle for the head. Just copy it, get it in free scale mode and make the ears. Copy that. Here, move it to the other side. Copy it again. Make it smaller for the eyes. Now, you want to copy the head. Put it in front of the eyes. Make it a little bit oval for the mouth. Free scale. Make it very small. Now just copy it, make it larger so you fill up the white above the mouth. Put it in front of the eyes. Now just copy it, turn it to the other side. Now we're gonna make the tie. Make it small and stretch him out. Put it a little bit, left a little bit space open between the head and the tie. make the triangle black. Then when it's on its place, put it in front of the head. Now just copy it and make the triangle red. Then make it a little bit smaller so you get a thin line of black. Take only the outlines. So press start for PlayStation. Then copy it for the other side. Take here also only the outlines. You can also make the suit red if you want, only you need to take the lines, I think, black. That will look better than white. So you can do your own thing with it. Now copy the button, make it black and give it a little less density so the button is not too visible. Now for a little bit shadow behind the ears, we're gonna copy the head. Make it black and put it in front of the head again. Now what you want to do is make it a little bit oval. Give it a little bit less density. So you need to put the ears behind the black head. That you only have a line by the ears. That's what you want. So you have a little bit search to do. In the ears. Give it in free scale mode a little twist. Then make it black, put it in front of the head. And then copy it, turn it, flip it for the other side. And you're done. Like and subscribe. Let me know if you have any suggestion. Let me know. I will try my best. For more great emblems, just check out the channel. See you next time.